nominated for Best Foreign Film in 1992. From the highly regarded director of Dark Eyes comes an extraordinary tale of ordinary life in one of the most exotic corners of the world. It's the saga of cultures clashing together.
I salute you as well for the process of change you brought to your own country.
Where the language of laughter has no boundaries. A story of one man's dream of a magical encounter with a great warrior. A film that won the hearts of critics everywhere. Bruce Williamson calls it masterful, an amazing film. Funny, warm, and clever, says the LA Weekly. They were close to perfection, close to each other, and close to Eden.